No matter how much tick-for-tack they've got, they all would unite under the spiritual forefather of ISIS, Muhammad bin Abdul Wahab, and the early Da'wah al-Najdiyah. And it's just shocking that they believe that Muhammad bin Abdul Wahab, you know, would actually be with them if he was here today. Let me tell you something. Muhammad bin Abdul Wahab wouldn't even look at you. If anything, he'd probably legitimize your blood. That's the irony of it, right?